Yo guys, welcome to the channel, and this is going to be a FIFA series pretty much, and it's going to be called Caicedo's Chelsea. You know, like Danny Aaron's, because he's Madison's Magic, Manchester Caicedo's Chelsea. So I'm going to be doing FIFA videos two per week, three a week, it depends how I feel. I'm most likely probably do three a week, because I just like the videos. So so this is Caicedo's Chelsea. Sounds very weird, I just made this up about a minute ago. This is my team so far. Of course, we've got the main man, Caicedo. And below my face cam, there will be, wherever my face cam is. I don't know where it is, but there will be a little Caicedo, I think. I don't know. Right, so this is my team. You know, I packed her on the first day with my FIFA points and like all of these, you know. But 10 stadium, holy Jesus, I don't know how you see. I don't know if you got a yellow card. But he's been incredible for me. And this player, I think she scored 19 goals in 23 matches, which is kind of insane. So now we're going to play some, you know, good rivals. I'm not the best, but we'll see how this goes. But yeah, and the reason why it's Caicedo Chelsea is because what really rhymes with what player in Chelsea goes with Chelsea? Just who? But I kind of
don't respect them if I say and a warm welcome on what is a fine day for football. I'm delighted to be able to report. I'm Derek Ray, and sharing commentary with me, as usual, is Stuart Robson. And we're getting ready to bring you Foot Rivals action. It's the Bulldogs versus Dynamo.
Yes, thanks as always, Derek. We've got two good teams here, so I'm anticipating a really good game. The atmosphere is electric inside the stadium before kickoff, and hopefully we're not disappointed.
And here's the lineup for the Bulldogs. Mike Maignan begins in goal. Kieran Trippier starts with Alphonso Davies in the fullback positions. Declan Rice starts. Is it going to be?
How is he?
There it is, and just the ideal start.
I am a good guy. Just
so off and running again. Will there be a quick response from Dynamo? There needs to be.
Just
win. Jeremy Doku. A stupid piece of defending.
Not
the cooler
violence, just.
And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here.
Should I take one shot?
Looking sequence.
I tried. I think Grealish. I have Diaby on my right wing. Rice. He was right mid. And he's pacey. I think he's got 95 paces.
And that's easy peasy for the keeper.
Oh, Caicedo.
Carter.
No, I thought Caicedo was. We play to Grealish.
Grealish. And not an effort that will live long
it's
in the memory.
It's not my fault.
Well, defenders will
rubbish.
Be relieved because
he's
that was
rubbish.
A good chance from that sort of distance. He should really be hitting the target. It was a really poor attempt in the end.
Declan Rice. Bulldogs being afforded too much room here.
I completely copied this of Danny Aaron's, and yes, I completely have. I've just made a new name. That's not Madison's Magic.
Oh, this is looking promising.
So yeah,
a genuine opportunity, but it was squandered. Goal kick.
Okay, I'm facing a Man U fan, so if I lose, I'm going to be surprised.
Well, there's the pullback.
Oh, God.
And you just witnessed a moment of truly high class goalkeeping.
You're absolutely right. What a save that is. He's reacted so quickly.
Oh, yeah. Thank you. Appreciate it.
And a super header. It looked as though it might be going in.
Sorry, every time I do that, it's because I get messages.
Can he deliver it with accuracy?
Oh, he does that every time. He
and ably dealt with. Gets.
Right, this is my top goal scorer, I think, for the team.
Attacking possibilities for Dynamo.
Key Barley, You can't touch it now.
And crossed in there. Clearance needed to be better.
Oh, I thought I was about to dribble out.
Declan Rice.
So they're just going for sliding.
Lukaku. Well, they're going to be very cross with themselves because that was a wasted opportunity.
He's trying to marking the player in the ball, so he could not do a thing. Did he use the Mina player Hufti on the wing? Yes, Diaby. Pace.
And they'll get ready for the throw-in.
Diaby. Why would I move off that player?
Lukaku. Well, a good tackle.
No, I've left. What? I can't. I'm stopped. What?
Grealish.
Oh, wait, what? What just happened?
And the referee blows for a foul.
Guys, did I get fouled? Oh, God dang it. This is going over.
Well, fair to say, she didn't really make life difficult for the goalkeeper.
It's so weird with females in here.
Feeding it through. This looks interesting.
Who knows? The females are actually doing really good.
Well, timing was perfect.
That's
it had to be.
Is. That's what a tackle is. Yes,
well,
Danny.
You can tell what the fans
I
think of that
know
decision. They're certain it should have been a penalty.
The defenders know they need to get tighter. Oh, he looks threatening. And the challenge.
Ooh, that
crisp
is a good
and clean.
Tackle.
Lina Hurti.
My other striker, that's not the PSG player, has yet to score a goal with him. But my left back has scored like 18 goals.
Well, it didn't happen for them in attack.
Nine as well. Ooh. Oh!
It has gone over the touchline for what'll be a throw-in.
Yeah, congrats.
He read the situation defensively and did his job.
Why is he running?
And she moves the ball with intent. Determined defending.
Casado, good header, mate.
Jamal Musiala. Nicely cut out.
You will pay the price. I will take your life. If he scores again, nicely.
Doku. Romelu Lukaku now.
Never back to him, never what?
Nicely timed tackle.
Froze again.
And offside, unfortunately.
Offside? I don't care, I'll take it. I swear, man.
Diaby. What can she do with
heart
it now?
Who's hurt that? Oh, he pulled! That was a shove, mate!
Straightforward piece of goalkeeping.
Why did you take that body on? Why did I take that
during
on?
The interval and Dinamo looking at a deficit. Your thoughts based on what you've seen so far?
Yeah.
Well, it's been
I've
a fairly
been
even first half so far.
But
they haven't shown enough creativity, particularly in midfield, where there's been too many negative passes.
I don't like
if they can get
this.
The ball
they're
into
quite,
the front
areas
that little bit quicker, I think they'll get back into this.
Messiala.
And the referee sees. That is a foul, free kick given.
I see that fast hiding of me. Okay. Musiala.
Jamal Musiala.
No, Disdain.
Well, possibilities inside the box.
Lukaku! Oh, yes, Grealish as well. Unlucky.
And there it is! A two-goal cushion now. And they just need to keep the concentration. So back underway with the lead standing at 2-0.
I just can't even get the ball. Can't. At least let me have a run up.
Play, says the referee. Well, just a warning on this occasion. Might have decided to hand out the yellow card.
It's refs against me.
And the electronic board showing one additional minute.
Or Man U.
Well, possibilities in the centre. Can he take advantage? Just
oh, yeah, he's
with
not
a
that well.
Save.
Penn State is just too good.
And the whistle is
no, I was
in
clear.
For half-time in this game.
It was a 2-1, I could have picked it up, right? That player right there on the screen next to my nan is Ruby. I don't even know how to pronounce that keeper's name. It just everyone says my nan, so you know my nan, my nan.
The ball moving once more. The first half struggles of Dinamo were there for all to see. Can they make a better fist of it this half?
Bang. Bang.
Bang!
Grealish, how the hell have you been beaten to the ball?
Play. Excellent assessment of the situation at the back.
I hate this game. This is so rubbish.
Musiala.
Trippier. Oh.
No, high quality defending.
Who's there? Normally my player turns to me when I'm going to get past the newest player, not to just the...
And threading it through.
That's pen. You know what? Never give up. Never back down. Never give up.
The finishing touch. Just
he's just
going
in goals. He plays it to one player and goes like that. And I can play that.
So the action continues and the Bulldogs very much bossing the proceedings. Diaby.
Someone in the box, eh?
Piece of defending.
Someone in the box. Well, it would have been a good attack if I actually had players that knew how to get
into
the box.
He's in with a chance. A majestic piece of goalkeeping there.
That's goalkeeping at its best. He's so hard to beat from that sort of range.
Really not that high.
And in a crowded area, the keeper has managed to get there.
My nan.
Jamal Musiala. Promising possession, this.
I show
this moment because the referee has pointed to the spot. Penalty coming up.
Well,
is it going to be 4-0?
Oh dear!
What was that?
Oh God! That was a little car here for you. I'd rather have a 79 rated striker than Lukaku if he had like a 99 30s, but of course he would never get there in life.
Diaby. Will he find the net?
Diaby.
Well, that's really sound goalkeeping, not letting the opposition have any scraps.
How?
A concession of a corner here.
Oh, shoot, this half has been better.
Goalkeeper's ball, it was always going to be that way.
I just want to go for this one player.
Alphonso Davies. It is to be a
throw-in. Mate, imagine dribbling the ball out. I've never done that before.
Grealish.
63 minutes in, 3-0. The best I'm going to do is at least 3-1,
possession.
Even if I do get a chance to score.
Well, the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. Can he put it away?
Oh, don't you. If he scores again, I'm
raging. No way for the opposition to contain him. And no wonder he's off celebrating.
See, I'm lagging like the whole time. You know, guys, I'll just do something else. I'll do something else. So far, Caicedo's Chelsea isn't really going well. Any quest done, hopefully? Yo! Look at her height right there. You know, you see her compared to Van Dijk's height. I think she's taller. She's taller. What does it say height? 5'1 and you're that tall, what? Van Dijk's 6'4. That's my height. 6'8. I'm actually 6'8, guys. No one believes me. Taller than Van Dijk. Your mum's. That's what it says. Man, Let's see if there's any SPCs to do. Got a message. So we got an 87 plus icon upgrade. But the thing is, I have absolutely no fodder. I have no fodder. Right, so all of these players are pretty much in my team, right? Yeah, I only have 80 things really. And now I'm going to be able to complete from 85 to an 85 and an 86. But I know I can complete something. I don't need to see anything. Wait, what's the Trailblazers? We'll do a jump and premium gold pack. First owned players. I don't think I have first owned. Isn't this a first owned? Yeah. That's one, yeah. Minimum two. All of them are first owned. Love Koulibaly in there. Put him in there. Don't need him. Oh, please don't say it's the country one. Oh, I've already done 18 clubs, haven't I? I generally do players from the same league, minimum four. Oh, none of these are the same league. Players from the same country, region. Me! Oh, I hate this game, I hate this game. They make SBCs so hard. They're like, SBCs word adventurous things, you know? But now look at them. They're that simple. No, I ain't going in Dali. Ugh, no Les yet. He's going in there. Anthony, where's he? I'll put in this girl because I don't know who she is. Probably never used her. A centre back can play centre mid. What the? Caicedo, of course, isn't going in. Right, guys, you may not get me right now, but I do not know how to do SBCs. So I have got all different leagues, haven't I? I've got Arsenal, I've got Liverpool, and I've got Juventus. So we could do Serie A. Three Serie A's. A few Premier Leagues. Ooh, he's in Serie A as well. Okay, that's good. Okay, welcome back. Serie A. He's from Bundesliga, yeah, I grew up with that. I grew up with Bundesliga. I can't grow up with Bundesliga, can I? Centre mid, any... Ooh, wait, Mendy and... Bundesliga. And here he is, and then this girl, I don't know who she is. So we go with Anthony, because he's in the Premier League. I need to do chemistry. Wait, players from same country. I need same country, Nathan. Wait, so Uruguay is going to be harder. Have I got any like Premier League strikers? Charles Portuguese. Oh, he's English, which is easy. Now she's the Aussie. Australian? Oh, no. Brazil's gonna be easy. And since I that girl Swedish. This man's Irish. I'm alright, thanks. Now I think I have a Swedish girl. Portuguese, if I do need Portuguese, I do have Portuguese. A Swedish. Oh, Isaac, yeah. My chemistry ain't that high, is it? Wait, all Swedish next to each other? Doesn't that make chemistry higher, right? No, oh, they got to be in the correct position. Okay, that's true. Put them in there. Okay, I think we need to get like the French out. I really want to. Do I have Kyle Walker? No, I can't. Bundesliga, does that work? It's taking way too long. It's taking 5 minutes. Sir, this is taking way too long. Guys, I'm sorry about this, but I've heard that the 75 plus player picks are incredible. And you're an FTDLV player, so, sure. If it's only gold, horrid, isn't it, guys? Man, I'm sorry. No, I'm just a kid, man. Now, guys, next episode, I'm buying a few points later, so you know, next episode will be a good one because it's gonna be a few points spending because I'm getting 12,000, so it's gonna be full on FIFA points. And you know, hope stay tuned for that next episode. My bank account, what am I talking about? This, I think you might not have seen it, but someone got Camavinga from this. Yeah, this is fake, ain't it? Any friends on Xbox? Yeah, man. Yeah, I'm gonna play a game. Or. Wait, I'm gonna drop it. That would do too well. No, I don't want to do a single draw. I don't want to do an online draw. I like AIs. Need to draw Satan. What formation am I using? Should I use this? Seems alright. And now I'm at 91 pace any day of the week. Ooh, Lewandowski. That's all you need to know. That's all you need to know about my choice. Oh! Yeah, all rubbish. Please! Hate to say it, but Romeo, so that's what I can get there. Mucho, mucho. No. This foot draft is kind of rubbish. No, the attack is, you know, quite good. I'm really not using Pickford at all. Yes! Ten second, the best keeper in this game by far. Should get a freeze card. Ooh, Cardi out. Ooh. Hard choice, yeah, 100%. Arsenal player in my team. Yeah, he's going in. Yeah. Don't ask me questions about this. I know what I'm doing. Oh, Romeo. Bye, have a good day. No, I meant to pick Salah. He can play Cam, and I really don't like Bruno Fernandes, so he's going in the team. Joel Petrov, PC can play centre back. No. Yes, who's got the better pace? Who's better? There's. I'll just keep him in. When I see a bad blow, I just automatically click on the first one because there's no point looking. Please, pep. Sergio. They're all in rubbish leagues. Let's go with Spanish. Let's draw. Okay, my keeper's one of my best players. How nice. Play a draft match. These videos are going to be very long. I've just realised that. Aren't they? Like, they're very long. Even better, to be honest. Right now, I can wear dormant.
A warm welcome to you, and thanks for joining us for another game live on EA TV. I'm Guy Mowbray to bring you commentary along with the former England forward Sue Smith. And everything is set up nicely to give us a really good match. How do you see this one going, Sue?
Thanks, Guy. Well, being in and around the ground before kickoff, the fans are buzzing. They can't wait for this game. So hopefully it's a fast-paced, entertaining match.
Here's how Dinamo line up today. Marc-Andre Ter Stegen is in goal.
I've underestimated.
1-0 already.
I can hear stuff, but I'm frozen. I can see my Toma celebrating. Well, I guess he scored.
Well, we can see it again.
That's
now. He does so well to slip past his man,
really
leaves him stranded. And all the forward has to do is get on the end of it, which he does so well. It's a really nice finish.
Oh, man.
Nice ball to switch the play.
Bang, Dakar.
Good run. Now, can he pick out the right option?
Man, don't wreck it. Oh, no, this player's gone. There's that player.
Lovely, waiting pass.
Oh, is that my left back? Yeah, it is.
Well, not the easiest of saves, but you'd expect him to probably stop that. And here it comes. No problem at all in keeping that one out.
Why the Spanish keeper?
That one. Well, that's it. Now what to do with it? Now this has to be. Having a look. Well, we caught that with everything he's got, but it's missed the target.
Sir.
Lewandowski, chance for the equaliser. Oh dear.
Don't be offside.
That's
me.
A bad miss.
Holy Jesus, that was.
Mitoma.
Man, I just want to go for a little bender. You know, I was hoping he turned, but no, he hit him just there.
Real opportunity, and it's there, and he's put that one away very nicely indeed.
This is the worst
first
episode.
The lead is now 2 as the game restarts.
And I am sorry, guys. I'm sorry. This is the worst episode. But next episode, I'll be better, trust me. Actually, I'll probably do one every single day this week since
Can he finish? And the goalkeeper keeps him out on this occasion.
Yeah, he wasn't far off from getting his second. He does look lively and you can see that he wants more.
Well, maybe only a half chance. It's missed by quite a distance.
Yeah, this is great defending. There's so much pressure on him just as he's about to head this. Means he can't hit the target.
Romeo, he's the paciest player on my team.
Switched on and ready to intercept there. Goetze.
I don't care, Brexit.
Beaten easily here. And a brilliant save.
What a stop that is.
Why can't I not Brexit? I'm going for your legs, sir.
Well,
yes.
Not quite fully away here.
I'm trying to go for the legs.
Crucial defending. And further clear they go. There's surely no throwing this one away.
Legs. Oh, I see your legs. Oh, you're right. Ravishes first episode. Ever. So this is probably the end. Oh, well, I've got a pack, so let's open up, please. See, Paco. We're getting a new pack in for the Revolution. Right. This one's going to be a good pack. Oh, silver! Oh! I said silver, it's got... Yeah. Oh, they go for coins. Oh, they three coins. Any purple loot. Spanish, right back, Real Madrid? Nope. Oh, actually, you can get coins, please. I'm just gonna game something. Please, yes, you're at least in like an English foot. Sorry. Oh, who even is this? Columbus? Cavani? What? I didn't impress that, it's just like something moved like a shrug forward and it just went like that. Right. Oh no, I got 8 grand, guys. I got 8 coins. I got 8,000. We'll open up a pack. Store. Was that Kingsley Coman?
No.
There's no way. Be honest. This pack is going to be rubbish, guys. Oh, he is rubbish. Croatia. Goalkeeper. That's Clark. That keeper's actually good, though. In real life, he's good. I'll take it. Guys. Subscribe for me to get better at the game. This will be the end of, well, episode 1 of Caicedo's Chelsea. See ya. Bye, guys.